Surrounds them, that of their family and friends. On Friday, I was again a witness of this love when I was present to see Ekela and Michelle marry and also to sign their marriage certificate as an official witness. My husband Ted was with me. I have to say that every wedding that I'm at is a reminder to me of my own love and marriage vows. It's been 17 and a half years since I'm married, and personally, I can highly recommend it.
And she got a lovely husband.
Marriage may begin with exchanging vows and rings and signing a certificate, but we all know that it is much more. I'd like to share a quote which I think is apt for these two. It's about the bond between a person and a horse, but can equally apply to the bond between two people. And this is by an unknown author. At its finest, rider and horse are joined, not by pack, but by trust. Each is reliant upon the other. Each is the selfless guardian of the other's very well-being. Michelle and Ethel, guard each other's well-being. Trust in each other and let your love grow stronger.
Thank you.
Megan Harper, you are so lovely. I told you, you are very sensitive. In the poem, were beautiful. Thank you very much. Now, really, Lobos would like to say a few words, right?
Yeah.
Lobos is a dear friend of ours there. Yeah. He is the pigeon man.
We've known Michelle for just over 10 years, and we just got to know Michelle's very caring character. You know, we're always looking well after horses and all the animals, and yeah, just got to know Michelle quite well. We'd, in the past, went through some hard times, and Michelle was there, you know, with support and help, and just that always stuck with us, you know, the kindness. So also when we she prayed that if there's somebody special in her life to come in, and then Eccles appeared. So Eccles, just want to say you're a result of prayer. So and we are very happy for you both, and also for Eccles with his outgoing personality. He's always the life of a party. You know, he brings to life everything, and it's quite a privilege to get to know him, and yeah, just want to also wish them all the best for the future, that they have a blessed time together. And like Margaret said, we can really recommend marriage. So like, all the best to you guys.
Thank you very much, Thomas. You see, I came 2.5 years ago to New Zealand just to produce a documentary film. That's what I'm doing all my life. And I love riding horses, as you well know. I'm on Delilah, Michelle on Samson, you see. And I came here and I found a balcony there in front of the house a beautiful young woman, and it was like magic. It's not rational, like magic. And I think that we fell in love from the first sight, right? And since then, we are together and we're building a very beautiful life. I'm helping her with the horses, and we're producing some documentary film. And later on, you will see the film, or the beginning of the film, about 20 minutes, about Michelle. She was starting when she was 6 years old, and she got her first pony. And she was a very naughty girl, right? <She's okay. laughs> Anyhow, till now. So everybody will be, after the ceremony, you will be inside and cake. Thank you, Katie. Now the stage is for Michelle.
Yeah. What am I going to say? yeah, it's just a real blessing having Echo in my life. And it's just like it was meant to be. It's like as soon as I met him, it was like as if, Echo said, it's like real magic. And it's like I had known him all my life. It just felt like as if I'd known him all my life. And, yeah. Yeah, something's just meant to be. You know, if you have a look on the front doorstep over there at the front of the house, there's a horse head on the front doorstep. Well, I remember when I first walked up those steps and I saw the horse head and I thought, wow, this is a nice place. This place, you know, people must like horses here. And I didn't actually get to live here for another 5-6 years later. And then see what I've done with the horses. And had the property down on the other side of the road there for, I reckon it's close to 17, 18 years. And all I needed to finish off the whole thing was a good guy like Echo.
He's my kid. And now
we're going to go to one side. So,
Michelle,
look at that.
Here for the camera, the two rings. Here you are. Now we have an Israeli friend here that understands the word. We are going to sing a very, very short song. Even the Yossi said, Ekel, your singing is not ayayay. We should see. We should try. Okay. One, two, three. Ba mishe ol belev sahador Zoget po hose yarle Shalom, ba misheol belev sahadot, zug poroseh alevadot, veyada betoch yad. Kevirkat, everybody, shalom.
Sababa!
Sababa!
Another kiss.
And another one, okay. We're free. Thank you all of you for coming and enjoying.
Ba mishe olabe.
Thank you.
Again.
Mazal tov, Michelle.